Ultrasound is a valuable tool used by both radiologists and surgeons and other specialists, frankly, for looking inside the body, but there's often a limit to the depth that we can look. In breast ultrasound, it helps us to know if something is solid or cystic in the breast. That's the main use. It can also help us to characterize what something looks like. So there are certain characteristics on ultrasound that are benign and certain characteristics on ultrasound that are malignant. Importantly, for me as a breast surgeon, my fingers can do certain things with palpation of the breast, but the ultrasound is an extension of my fingers to help look beneath the skin, if you will. In addition, ultrasound is very, very important in guiding biopsies because we can literally see the needle as we're putting it in to aspirate a cyst, to do a core biopsy of an area, to follow a wire that we might place for a wire localization procedure, etc. So ultrasound is a very, very important diagnostic and adjunctive tool. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.